Who's going to take the final podium spot?